Welcome back, and today we're gonna be taking a review through the Lego Pampering Lego Friend set. So it comes, I don't know, this comes like 7 something. I don't know, I forgot. So, right here we're gonna take a review of that set. There you have it. Okay, so it comes with a bath thing here, the thing for you open the water from. Comes with a shampoo, comes with bubbles, water, and 2 little bowls. Those are the extra bowls. You can also see the glass too, like that there's the glass. And then it has a pink outer thing here, like this pink. And then it has the green bathtub. Okay. Now we're gonna take a look at the mirror. Is it like that? Mirror. Let me put it close enough you can see. My phone like that. And then there's the top puppy thing. And there's a thing right there. And perfume, bow, brush. Lights and back. There's nothing to show. It's just a color. So yeah. Yeah. Okay, down to the Lego mirror. Let's go to the Lego tab. This is the thing about only a tree and a bone. We got a plate. And also like cushions that the dog can sit on. You can eat. Don't go to the bone. So, the mirror stand. Okay, so let's go to the left. This is the last thing came with. So, the dog has a bow. Then he also has a black nose. And he has like dots all over him. Spots. So, yeah. So guys, that was the Lego Puppy Pampering. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please subscribe, like, and share. And I'll see you guys next time for another video. Bye.